Can't hear her.
Your mic sounds good, by the
It's
way.
got like a lock on it.
Your butt like a wizard.
My mic.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, your mic sounds good, Jay. Hold on. I'm trying to. It
Okay.
has a. Okay, like so go to your like mic settings where it says like party channel, game channel, and it shows like all three of us.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, I'm just gonna tell Barbie 2 seconds. We fucking with the
Okay.
mics. Okay, yeah, so go there and at the bottom, see where it says like open mic?
Yeah.
What does it say? Does it, what under it, what does it say for voice chat? Okay. She just fucking like does it say like everybody or does it say like friends only?
Oh, you have like something.
Yeah, it should say everyone.
Yeah, I think I can hear everyone. Yeah.
Okay, Maddie, try talking. Did you hear? She made
Wait,
like a
talk again.
noise.
Your mama.
Okay.
Yo, mama.
Yo,
Yo,
daddy.
mama. No.
Now I got three baby girls. I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding.
Get the girl.
I'm just kidding.
Get your girly
Get your girly voice out of here.
Back in my day, we used to beat little girls up like you for saying shit like that, but since I'm not sexist, I'll let you slide. And by little, I mean big ass girls. Because I'm not anything else either. I had a controversial maker like that. Ready up, Bugs Bunny. Sell your soul to be popular, popular. I'm so glad Barbie can't like hear all of us just like being goofy. No, actually, it's just me. I'll just be like randomly screaming my ass off.
Stupid.
What did you just say to me?
It's hard.
Did you hear my girlfriend just said to me? She just called me a
Yo, it's
retard.
hard.
You know, if that was
Yeah, you're
your
guitar.
Jay, if that was a bo if that was a boyfriend, like I would not let you have that slide. Like I'd have to like punch his ass right now. What should I do to Maddie? Should I let her off with a warning or like a fine?
I don't know, bro. I'm not into that sort of shit, you
You just know as kinky as like the stingray.
I will beat the
Nah, no what? Nah, but you just crossed the line, girlfriend. Oh, girl, you just crossed the line.
That don't work on me.
Get your big bunny butt over here. Jay better look away for this.
Where's the bunny?
I just knocked Bunny out of the park. See, Jay, that's why you don't mess with the stingray lord.
Okay.
Don't fuck with the stingray. Well, you were so very popular.
Oh my.
Who's whistling in the background?
Who's whistling in the background?
Someone needs a new mic
Someone needs a
tomorrow.
new mic tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Oh, My ears are ringing, bro.
I got my earwax pouring out of my head right now. Do not go back out there.
Oh shit, I'm gonna be killed. Oh shit.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be killed! Oh my god, I'm not! Keep going. Oh god. Yeah. Oh, I'm fucking stupid.
Aww,
this got a bitch I have. I'm just kidding.
Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Oh, there goes my mouth.
Yo, why did Barbie land so far away?
Some questions never should be answered.
Challenges, yep. Oh, wait. Never mind.
I'm lagging for this, okay.
Did you say to Jay or to Maddie, when y'all, did y'all say to each other your butt looks like a cockroach?
I said your butt like a roach.
I said your butt looks like a cockroach.
Get
her reboot card. Let her die. Okay. Oh my god. Well, I gotta go.
This is all your fault.
Hold on, I need to go save y'all.
Help me,
Drop that.
Slowly.
Where's my... I need a... What the fuck? No, I need a car! Get in the boat! Get in the boat! How do I drive this thing?
Yay.
But who we call him stupid?
The one with the black and red glider.
Alright, Goldilocks, I'm gonna be talking. Car! Oh my god, we're gonna die! Oh my god! You know what? I hate you. Food, oh. Everyone!
Sacrifice!
Barbie! 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 Just fucking be the ass! Barbie! 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 Barbie!
That is the word.
Barbie!
That is the word. Oh my god. You just smoked alive.
I got cannibalized.
Bro, she's literally.
Nah, she ain't even gonna get by her. She's like one shot, one life. Oh shit. Delar is still 600 meters away. Nah, I need some Charlie Puth to calm me down.
Yeah. My eyes are like, oh my god, I can't even show. Yeah.
You know what? I always put the leech in my eyes.
I don't want to know.
When now my eyes are always hurting, I always go to pill bomb. Triple H bleach. It always makes the pain go away. Excuse me? Housewife. I wouldn't be talking. Maddie, it's you and Haley. Why
that's
are you
so racist?
Why are you moaning? What should be doing with your sister?
That's not even my skin.
Huh?
That's not my skin.
Oh hey, shit! I totally forgot about Ara. Because Ara is Ara's skin. I wonder why.
You're gay.
You know, back in my day.
You ain't no old grandpa.
That you look like one. But I'm shh. No, you don't.
Look like a
no,
you,
no, but you're mad cute. Can I have your number? So I can. So I can dial your own number as your number and then voice clone yourself and make you think you're going crazy.
Yeah, my go... numbers bleep.
I'm gonna go make you go mad, Bonkers. Why? I thought she was going straight to my review card.
You just fucking slap.
Huh?
You just slap this time. Who you call her Barbie? Behind the motorbike.
Huh?
Is that one of our teammates?
No, that's a bot.
Oh, okay.
You can hire them to help fight. They have like 500 HP. But they suck. Like my girlfriend.
Excuse me, I've saved your ass multiple times when you've been down.
She gets angry too. Like. Oh my god, those same cannibalists are still here. Cannibals. I don't know how you call it.
Oh, I saw a chicken!
Give it to them and let me live.
See you later!
Dude, are these... Yeah, those gotta be the same guys. Oh yeah, they're literally chicken carnivores.
See you later!
Are you... This is gonna be like our third time alive. Ooh, that sounded yummy. Well, up to you, kitty cat. No, she got shot right in the ass, and she went, "Ooh!"
No!
Like, that's exactly how you sounded last night. If you know what I mean. Actually, that was like...
I don't know what you mean.
That was actually like 5 hours ago.
Oh god, why is everyone watching me?
Do it! Do it! Do it! She got you two, and you both died in the matter of seconds. Now it's time, my time to shine.
Now we're just gonna slide out. Like we're just gonna like slide our way to win. Like every time we die, we're just gonna revive each other until they get lost. Yeah, you're just gonna die right now, and I'm just gonna like revive. Alright. Almost there.
This boy.
Detroit Lions. Excuse me.
You're disgusting.
But at least I don't sleep in the kitchen. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, you sleep in the basement. You're right.
What the fuck? I sleep right below the attic. Who wants to warm up in some festival?
You're me.
I don't like you. I love you.
Okay, I'll leave.
That's even more gay.
I like gay.
You're disgusting.
But do you know what's even more disgusting?
Your mom.
Exactly. Your mom.
What'd you do?
I guess you didn't want to play festival. Oh, I think she's playing with her boyfriend. However, I don't even know where my phone is. Where's my phone at? Oh, she sent me a message. My phone's at 1% though.
Mm. Well, charge it then. Dunno.
I'm trying.
Yeah, moron.
No. You know what? Back in my day, we used to do things.
Shut up, old grandpa.
Well, back in my day. Yeah, real quiet now, aren't you?
Do you want to watch Naruto?
Ew.
Should've.
Thank you.
I always wanted to watch it.
Well, Naruto,
you don't like anime. What
are
you talking about?
Remember when Ender tried to get me to watch
Dragon Ball or something?
I feel bad. We still gotta watch that.
I ain't watching.
Lovely P-Rain. Use echoes though. Oh, it's gone. March of the Pigs. Down.
Why are you looking at
Sparkplug? I was warming up. Somehow looking at Sparkplug helps me do that. Oh god. I did the wrong one. Wait, did I? Oh good. I can sit back and pick my ass.
You're disgusting.
I forgot this was like the last one. Yeah, y'all take it away.
Shut up.
Yeah. Free money, anyone?
That's fake money.
No. Mr. Beast money. Redeem it for an ACH transfer. Ugh. Yeah. I don't give a fuck, guy. Not bad. Shut up!
No.
Oh, my part. Yeah. Oh. Why is my keys not fucking working? What the fuck? Oh, I have it on expert mode. What the fuck? Dude, they're really testing my limits. I guess for like a 10-second part, I guess I gotta, you know, alright, good. I didn't know it was on expert mode. Maddie, what's she doing at my controls? I play Justin Bieber's part. Yeah. Let's go. Would she? No, she wouldn't. Yeah. All right, my part's over. One more. So wise. Take it away, Jack. Take away, Maddie. Oh, my part. I don't know that actual keys right now. Duh. I got it now. Don't make this easy to learn the keys in real life. No, never mind. It's not. What'd she say, Meg? I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. So wise! You said she's scared of me? Yeah. I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause I'm wearing your cologne. Let's go. Yeah. But I'm just being Justin Bieber right now.
What, gay?
What?
You're really ugly.
I'm gay for you.
I'm gay for you.
What'd you say to me? Hooray for poverty.
Hooray.
Hooray for poverty. Stranger. Danger. Lately I've been eating some sheep. You know me, I just need to eat some protein. My bad. I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars. I've been getting hard. Counting stars. Yeah. Yeah, OG. OG up in here.
Woo.
Side to side, y'all. Yeah. I got that. Got them stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face, flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Now I feel something so right. Doing the wrong thing. Just listen to my 23 version of the song. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Where I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. I've been praying hard, so no more counting dollars. I feel your love and I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. But I'm not that old, young. But I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the wrong thing. I could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. I've been dreaming about the things that we could be. I've been praying hard, say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been playing hard. Say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
Well, no one has you singing.
The fuck? Now, when I actually sing, I like hear myself with auto-tune, so I don't know how that sounded. Especially the last part. Were you the vocalist too?
No.
I'm sorry. Yeah, the song my mom be jamming out to sometimes when she's drunk. Let's give it up to the peep show bitches in front. I might not be drunk, y'all, but I sound like it. A lot of singers actually use auto-tune on stage, not a lot. I need to bridge. I need a British accent. Oh my god. I'll be back. We were caught up and lost in all of our lives. sisters. In your pose is the dust, sides all around us. And the walls just coming down in the city from below. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I going to be an optimist about this? Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? Where do we begin? The rubble or our sins? The rubble or our sins? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds. To the bitches in front! But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be optimist about this? How am I gonna be optimist about this? If you close your eyes, if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
Gay.
Did you say gay?
Did you say gay?
Sorry. Excuse me. Hey, whatever. Why do we only have 3 songs? Jay!
Not my fault.
Blame the big pink bugger. I'm just kidding. Blame the big bear!
Lobby? Yeah, lobby.
Yeah.
But
I wonder if Barbie will join back now that we're actually gonna play Zero Build, because that's what she's playing. I can say something right now to really piss Maddie off. But it'll make me sad, so. Yes, even my own sadness is too much for Maddie's anger.
I just do this thing. Since you're being rude.
Did you say since I'm being fingered? No! Please!
I'll be this dinosaur since you're being rude.
No, yeah, if you would have left this party if I actually said it. It's probably not about anything you're thinking of right now.
Ew, I hate the letter I.
Oh my god. Izzy. I'm just jading ready up!
I will... Touch your throat.
Touch my dick instead, and I'm ready up. I don't care if you're the dinosaur. Ready up.
No.
Ready up.
No.
You made me say it, bitch.
You say it yourself.
Ready up or no?
Now I gotta cut you open.
Jay, help me.
What? What's going on?
I hate when she does that.
You made me emo.
Ready up and I'll sing emo, girl.
No, no. I can't feel like anything.
What?
I can't, like, hear anything.
Dirty Dan needs to get a new headset.
Shut up, you don't deserve to talk.
Shut up, you little bitch, emo bitch. I'm gonna come over to your house tonight, and I'm gonna spank you like Peter Griffin does that chicken. And then I'm gonna
I'm gonna
romantically play with you.
Nah,
what does that even mean? Romantically, okay.
I'm gonna show. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, you're talking about sex again.
I wanted to say beat you up romantically, like fucking Barbie says in the movie. I'm gonna beat you off. Like with Ken. I'll beat you off. You better shut up, Ken, or I'm gonna have to beat you off.
Oh, really? Not if I beat you off
first. Yeah!
Have to cut your
shut up! I'm gonna come over there and beat you off if you say that to me one more fucking time.
Aw, is that all you know how to say?
No. Excuse me. You know, back in my day, we used to beat people up for saying shit like that. No, I guess Barbie's family invited her.
You don't deserve platinum.
Every time it takes forever to load in, I keep forgetting we're playing ranked. He's playing gumball in the background. Cause she sent me a picture of her and her uncle, and I thought that her and her uncle and her boyfriend are playing. I said, are you with your boyfriend? She says, no. I said, are you going to join back? She said, yeah. And then she sent a picture of the game. Or the usernames. The who's playing the fucking Squidward testicles whistle? I always knew you retarded, baby, but what the fuck? I think we need to get Jay to step in and just knock some sense into you. The fact that you're still listening to it, though. I mean, I know that shit's on repeat. That's a TikTok video, and you're replaying it 20 times to annoy me. But it's really making me laugh my ass off. I'm about to take my red microphone off my ass and start whipping your butt cheeks with it. Yeah, every second you play that, I'm 1 second closer to finding the Squidward video. I just typed in Squidward to come up Squidward walking sound. Walking. You're about to regret your life, Sid. Oh, put you on the planet.
Wait.
No. Oh, I was putting my little baby finger on the video. You're lucky I don't have YouTube premium. It's not worth it. I like seeing ads. It makes me more motivated to get money. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Let me get my phone real quick. Yeah, you wanna go there? You wanna go there? I can do that too. Dude, how does the sound effect have ads? I can go there too. I can go there too. I'm marching to your house right now. I'm going down to your house. You hear the anger in my feet? You jumped by me and my controller fell and it hit you. That's how angry I am.
Nah, you just got diarrhea in your pants.
You see, did you say you just fucking chat on me? You know, back in my day, we didn't let women disrespect us like that. Nah, you better come here. Like, I can do that too. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? Outro sound. Damn, don't even give me a chance. Where are we going, Jay?
I don't know. I don't.
Let's go to Robust Forest. Let's go to your mom's house and get Jakey with it. You know what I mean? How did you find that so fast?
Find what?
Sounds like you were playing the outro song. No, I guess not. What is that song? It sounds so familiar. Makes me want to play VR Chat for some reason. You give me a weird vibe. I play better when I go on my bed. Oh, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna see if I play better when I actually have full focus on the game. I'm about to take those testicles and stick it right up your. Did you say you're gonna punch me till I can't walk anymore? That's the one where SpongeBob and the jellyfish are dancing, and Cornelius went into my room and he saw my room in the window, and he went outside at night and looked at my window and he said, "This reminds me of that SpongeBob episode where they're dancing with the jellyfish."
Now who said the place?
My room looks like a disco with those cloud lights.
I do not care.
You're gonna care when I come over the yours. That's exactly what it's gonna sound like. I'm just kidding. Why are you at my crib? Who gave you permission? Who gave you permission? Ammo! Are you just enjoying that or something?
No, not. Hey, Jack.
Did he just like reach in my pocket and take my medium ammo? I don't like this person for doing that. Look at how racist I am. Look at this black car. Oh my god, look at it now! Look at it now! I'm just like the cool blues. Nah, I'm just kidding, I'm not racist. I know you are though. Get out of the motorcycle and no one gets hurt. Go get the girl, I see how it is. your email. What the fuck? Fine! I see how it is! Go fuck yourself! We got a stray cat on the road.
Oh shit. Yeah. You got a fucking straw in this fucking car.
You're my mom now. Get in.
I can't get in.
A wild motorcyclist in his natural habitat. Get in the car! You're not getting the girl! Where's Maddie? Should've said a cat. A wild bear in her natural habitat. Eating her wild chicken. But the bear is actually as coward as the chicken herself. Look at that, the bear runs past us and jumps on the car to eat the cat. Another wild prey of the predator's natural habitat. Look at her get her mouth all watery and salivating.
Asher.
Look at Ashley pickaxes the car as if she's getting anxious to get out. But little does she know she's being taken to the taxidermist. As we meet again with the riled motorcyclist. Exactly. Bear. A wild dinosaur. It appears that the wild animals have fallen out. Look at how they scramble to get back in. Except for the cat. The stray always must become a stray. But this one is different. Let us watch as they fight this incoming squad of prey. The bear using her sharp claws has pickaxed the way. Ah, the wild stingray comes in and saves even the mightiest of the dinosaur species.
You didn't do shiz.
Look at how he puts his hand up his ass. Well, sort of.
That's a guy.
He puts his hand into the portal of light.
You're gay.
Can they defeat the wild prey? Oh! The stingray may be strong, but he is not strong enough.
I always knew you're gay.
The bush ranger is shy, but he is no stranger to wild violence. Watch as he runs away. The stingray is pampered. Ah.
You stupid!
As the bear has a natural temper, she almost accidentally did a racial slur. But instead she dropped her gun as an apology. The dinosaur is really strong. And the dinosaur has ate his final meal.
Yeah, it's a dinosaur. I'm better, so you revive me. It doesn't look that way.
Look at how the natural bear and stingray are fighting over who gets alive first.
Hey, lucky I can't throw you off.
Thank you, dinosaur, for saving our lives.
You're gay.
While the kitten is running around her new billionaire British home.
Stick him up. He's screaming all over.
Excuse me, but I will not be shaking anything up today. I think he's waiting for drink. As once a stray, always a stray. As the bear, the dinosaur, and the stingray catch up. Thank
Die.
You, that'll be all, dinosaur. That'll be all for now. Damn. I saw that. The stingray has found a stingray car. Get in! It's time to go after the stray cat. Use your claws there.
Can't.
No matter. The stingray is more powerful. But what is more powerful than the stingray? A dinosaur. You stupid dinosaur. The stingray needs to heal.
I'm gonna steal it from you. You should get in your car.
The bear always likes to steal, especially when it comes to honey.
Come here!
I don't like how my car is electrocuting it. It's disabled like that. Whoever could have done that is powerful.
You're disabled.
Back in the... Stingray is really thinking about whether to betray his fellow furry feral friends. But he has the patience to resume. The mighty stingray is thirsty for blood. Yeah, I'm gonna rip your fucking head off, man. Yeah!
Wild man.
Do you know what I'm gonna do to you? Come here. Damn, what the fuck? Fucking bear, you already killed the entire body. I'll just be taking your remains. Oh shit! Oh shit, I'm an F! Run! Dog ass right now. Get your flapping vocal ass out of here.
You talking about yourself? Wow.
I'm the real Slim Shady. What are you doing? What are you doing up in my crib?
What's your name on it?
God, what is wrong with my sensitivity?
Can I borrow your car for
no,
a second?
No, fine. That's not my car. And now it's not, and now it's not anyone's car. The wild Maddie Bear has gone absolute apeshit. Why are you trying to fuck with the poor cat? Dude, that cat is too... Jay is very thankful she has 9 lives. Because if the bear was next to her, she would have just spat him out! Maddie tried to run you over.
No, I was trying to get on the back.
You have 9 lives, right?
You have
oh my god, a cat tree! Here's some cheese.
It's not
nice. No, you have 9 lives. You have 9 lives. You have 9 lives.
No.
Oh shit! You have been spat them all! Damn, you are 2 inches from water, but you're still alive! Somehow, so am I. Look out! That's 4. Stop picking on the poor kitty cat, Maddie.
Yeah, Paul. I was going after you.
Bitch, you said can I... The bear is hopeless in this century.
Better go back. This is why she would be better off as a panda bear, not an emo bear. I hate you. Very good. The stingray is good at dodging, which is probably why they call it a stingray dodger.
Wow. Wow. Traitor.
That's right, get over here. I'm too good to carry my fucking riot shield like that. Quiet, you're disturbing my revenge plan making for you. Where do you think you're going?
China.
You stole my catchphrase from like 5 years ago. Well, that was like 7 years ago, dang. Now you're Snoopy. You're the mimic tonight. Someone's gotta put you down. Nope. Why did you trade places with her? That's not cool.
Now who died?
We gotta go save the kitty cat. I'm gonna take care of you later. What?
Going the wrong way, dinosaur.
Okay. I gotta save the stray. Oh shit.
You are a stray.
Shut up, bear. I'm in. Chicken! Get over here.
Uh-oh. Take cover.
Okay. Come here. I got cover. I got food and cover. Oh shit, that's not gonna work.
Monster down.
Holy shit! Oh shit, there's one more. Mm-hmm. Come here, you little bitch. Where do you think you're going, daddy? Kid Theroy. Thank you for the name, I like it. Oh my god, I'm not gonna. Oh my god, you are bear, you steal everything. Not a pot of honey. You're lucky Winnie the Pooh's in the public domain now, bitch. Well, good thing I got a car.
What the fuck?
Okay. I feel so bad. I don't know if I knocked that guy, but I feel so horrible if I did. Oh, I feel so bad. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. That could have been you if you kept it up. Well, good thing Jay's got 9 lives. Your last one! Don't die on me! I could have euthanized you, but I won't! Boy, oh boy, do I wish I had a grappler. And I bet you do too, bear. Wait. Fuck? It's just the dinosaur. Well, he should have been like waiting for the ice age. Oh, I don't like you. Oh, right when I got there too. That's no fun.
Sorry, Dino. Oh, I'm fucked. If you kill me, you like potato chips. What are you doing with your emo ass out in the road? There are people right here.
I don't even know this. That's why.
Get in the storm, bitch. Get in the storm. I don't like you. I don't like the way you were looking at me.
I don't like you either. Ooh, cow.
Well, all right, the, we gotta pay off our respects to the dinosaur.
Like,
oh shit,
I'm
it's
coming
late
off
for you.
It's like 5 to 7.
Yeah, shit, I didn't realize what time it was.
Yeah, we'll be on bedtime. if I am on, if or whatever, I don't know. I might be tomorrow. Well, later today if I don't fall asleep and I don't wake up at like.
All right.
I'll play with you.
All right.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night.
Oh, it looks like it's bedtime for you too.
Shut up, bear. Shut up and kiss me. Shut up and kiss me.
Only to go to sleep.
No, not yet.
Okay. Good night. I'm going to bed.
Netflix.
And
now.
Chill.
Now. Yeah.